The 2012 V3 release of ComponentOne Studio Enterprise is here. Our flagship product, Studio Enterprise, has always been the complete solution for professionals who develop in multiple platforms, but is also a great choice for professionals who are migrating to new platforms. For example, are you going from WinForms to WPF or Silverlight? All three are included in this studio. Or maybe you're going from ASP.NET or Silverlight to HTML5 and mobile. Well, that's also included. Perhaps you're going from WinForms, WPF, or Silverlight to Windows 8 or HTML? Check that on the list that's included too. Studio Enterprise offers a complete set of tools to maintain your existing applications while you create the next generation. And with Studio Enterprise, you can migrate at your own pace. Studio Enterprise has the best set of tools and the best timing. Yours. We are very excited to announce in this release the inclusion of our new Windows 8 controls. With Studio for WinRT XAML and Studio for WinJS, you now have access to over 20 UI and data visualization controls for building compelling Windows Store apps. Build stunning dashboards with the touch-first charts and gauge controls. Deliver document and report viewing with our new innovative PDF viewer control as well. Plus, get loads of controls that fill the gaps of the WinRT platform, such as calendars, input, and date and time editors. The chart enhancements extend beyond the Windows Store platform to other XAML platforms. It's now easier to implement data point selection and animation by taking advantage of the new features added to this release of Studio for Silverlight, WPF, and Windows Phone. Plus, we're excited about our new high-performance ListBox controls available in all XAML platforms. These specialized list boxes make it easy to display large amounts of bound data in tile layouts, as well as with optical zoom capabilities. Beyond charts, we have Windows Form developers jumping for joy over the rich text format support in our popular editor for WinForms control. Import and export rich text documents into the WYSIWYG editor. Also in this release, we wanted to make sure your WPF applications are modern and up to date. So we've added the Cosmopolitan theme in Studio for WPF. This modern, clean theme has features that resemble Zune and the Windows Phone design language. These are just a few of the many additions to the .NET controls inside Studio Enterprise. To continue to save development time and resources with cross-platform development, download the latest version of Studio Enterprise today at no cost. Just visit ComponentOne.com/downloads. We here at ComponentOne would like to wish you happy developing, and we hope you enjoy working with our controls in Visual Studio 2012. Expect more, get more. That's ComponentOne.